we're going to have a guest appearance during this song. The chorus, instead of writing it in harmonies, I wrote it in counterpoint, which means that I'm singing one part and there's another part which is totally contrasting, sung against it. So the two parts like sort of work against each other, hopefully, and it's like it's counterpoint's very strange. But I found someone who knows the counterpoint part, so his name is Scott Spiro, and halfway through the song he'll appear and he'll sing the counterpoint part. After that you're on your own. It features Laurence of Arabia, Woodrow Wilson, Clemenceau, who was the president of France at the time, and one strange reference that you won't get, Churchill's hiccup. Winston Churchill was put in charge of drawing the boundaries of what is now modern-day Jordan. And there's a piece of Jordan that sticks out if you look at it like this. You're taking pictures of me doing the historical historical lectures. I hope I get it right.
Well, how about this?
There's a piece of Jordan that just sticks out. And they say that Winston Churchill, after three brandies, you know, sort of was drawing the borders of Jordan, and he went... So that's Churchill's hiccup. Here's the song.
Sitting in the rack of Europe with a map of Europe spread out in a hall of a sign. Every single nationality and principality have come for a piece of the pie. I'm sitting in the rack of Europe with a map of Europe. The lines and the borders are gone. Gotta do this jigsaw puzzle, it's an awful muddle, but somehow we better go on. Laurence of Arabia is waiting in the wings. He's got some Arab sheikhs and kings, and we're in debt to them somehow. Laurence of Arabia has got this perfect vision. Gonna sell him down the river, got no time for him now. Think I'm gonna take a piece of Russia and a piece of Germany, give them to Poland again. I'll put together Yugoslavia and Czechoslovakia and hope that is how they remain. Then I'll take a piece of Turkey, then a lot of Turkey. This is all quite a hairy affair. There's Persia and Iraq to pick up on this Churchill's hiccup, and I can't leave it up in the air. Woodrow Wilson waves his 14 points around, says the time to act is now, won't get this opportunity again. Woodrow Wilson has 14 points. Clemenceau turns to Lloyd George and says, you know, God himself had only 10. By a league of nations, I don't think I quite understand. Only know from this commotion there's a chance that we can tell the world in the palm of our hands. Carry my league of nations, by a league of nations, I don't think I quite understand. Only know from this commotion there's a chance that we can tell the world in the palm of our hands. Go the spoils. Such a great responsibility to get it right. There must be some reparations too, and don't forget the oil.
It's a
today I care about League of Nations, by the League of Nations, I don't think I quite understand. Only know from this commotion, there's a chance that we can tell the world in the palm of our hands. Carry about League of Nations, by a League of Nations, I don't think I quite understand. Only know from this commotion, there's a chance that we can tell the world in the palm of our hands.
For
what?
hacks for biscuit.
Scott Spiro on counterpart. We're going to do something completely different for you now, something unexpected.